September 19th, 2017, unit 7187D6 Dozer. A 360 degree walk around followed by operational tests. Cutting edges are flipped sideways for transport. All the lights on the front of the unit work. Overall appearance is good. Tracks in good condition. All fluid levels indicating in the correct levels. Rear lights work, has a chain attached to the tow pin, outfitted with auxiliary hookups.
Yeah, I'm good. That concludes test.